come around and I just find myself being looked after by the ambulance service regularly. Always happening to me. It happened to me just on Wednesday. I'm walking along, I'm going to see my doctor, and next time I come around, I'm in the ambulance and I'm going to University College London, taking care of me. You know, this was at 11 o'clock when I left my home, and they looked after me till 3 o'clock.